crate has survived, and Tambor has placed his traps. No more kobolds should be able to find their way into the warehouse. You enter into Hazadil's shipping. Crates line the walls. Time to start smashing. Three exits leave the room. You must hurry before Hazadil knows you are here. Keep smashing his crates. As the last crate splinters to bits, you know that you have successfully stopped Hazadil's illicit trade. your way back into Hazardil's warehouse. Stealth might be an asset here. A wary kobold guards this room. You may be forced to fight.
Thank you.
the stolen goods for Cadmon. Return them to him right away. A skittering sound beneath the floor sets your nerves on edge. wish all these bones were a little cleaner. The air reeks of rotting meat. Troglodyte. It must be a hired henchman. And where there's one frog. Floors, walls, and ceiling drip with ooze. It quivers as you approach, perhaps in anticipation. Vibration passes through the floor. The second of the Kobold Chieftain brothers has been slain. The rear section of the sewer has been opened. The bulging chest in this room could only belong to one of the Kobold brothers you heard so many secrets about. The first of the Kobold Chieftain brothers has been slain. terrible odor of another troglodyte. But this one seems stronger than the others. The troglodyte shaman has been slain. A set of kobold footprints crosses and recrosses itself on the dusty floor. Sometimes the prints wander towards a crude. Several doors lead deeper into the warehouse. A high-pitched yapping noise is abruptly cut off before you can pinpoint its source. The stink of unwashed kobolds pervades this room. You wonder whether washed kobolds would smell any better. A stairway leads down into a lower section of the warehouse. Several steps are spattered with rust-colored spots. Come on. set of kobold footprints crosses and recrosses itself on the dusty floor. Sometimes the prints wander towards several doors lead deeper into the warehouse. A high-pitched yapping noise is abruptly cut off before you can... The stink of unwashed kobolds pervades this room. You wonder whether washed kobolds would smell any better. A stairway leads down into a lower section of the warehouse. Several steps are spattered with rust-colored spots. Flimsy-looking suspension bridges converge on a central platform. There are many footprints in the dust on the rotting slats.